Zafra. Today I'm going to show you how to plant a eggplant.